Hello everyone, welcome to part 12 of my Civilization 5 playthrough. Last time I got a couple of useful wonders, and I've been working on my late game fill in my land expansion bit. This is turn 948, just ending. I suspect that it won't be long before the cultural victory starts to become plausible, but I was repairing things, that's why. If I'm going to plant a city there, I'm going to want a road up there as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's going to be about the fastest to come up that way. Musician, make great work. Now, I want to check, what's the theming bonus for Broadway? Same era and civilization. So I have modern era. That's modern era. That one wants different eras and civilizations. Okay, so I want one more musician. Great musician. Yeah, I won't advance an era. Okay. What to build here? I think a museum would be a good idea. And, right, my explorer. It's a worker. Forest, grassland, river. That's going to be a farm. Oh, interesting. No. I definitely want to build it here. Yeah, definitely there. Or do I? If I build it there, I'm a little farther from everything. Yeah, I think I'll build it there. Send the cannon here home. Send that cannon home. Okay. Right, I'm building a road there. Text message. I wonder what that's all about. Soliciting support for the Fort Mac fire evacuees and so on. I might actually support that, but Okay. That went into Broadway, right? Yes, so now I'm getting a +3 theming bonus there. And that's actually nothing to sneeze at. You know, this is pretty decent tourism for this point in the game. Anyway, I'll build my city there. And what? Oh yeah, I need to re-up that. All right, it's up here. I've got room for another trade route, so I will actually make one at some point here. I'll build a monument there. I need to get the culture going there. And I've got a whole bunch more stuff here I can improve. Okay. So I have a trade route on that one. This is my option here. Yeah, I need the granary complete first, so I think that will be able to reach all the way around to Seoul. Speaking of Seoul, how's it doing? 29 citizens there. Right, cannon. Okay. Right, I wanted a road there. I'll go after that guy. Might as well. Oh, the cannon's back home there. Right. Okay, cargo, right. Send that to Seoul. Ah, there's one more city-state. I'm thinking there's either one in here or one in here. Means that I've met just about all of them. As the map started out with 24 city-states. There hasn't been a lot of fighting, actually, in this game. Ah, there's steam power. Great scientist, that's cool. Okay. I might as well just bulb him. Oh, I need to pick research first. Dynamite leads to railroad. That would actually be good. Refrigeration. That gives me 14,000. Okay, I should keep that in mind. Choose refrigeration. Extends range. I want replaceable parts. So I'll bulb him. I'll get that next turn. Okay. Go ahead and build that last road bit. Do three. One, two, three. That one's actually improvable now. Take that guy out. Right. I should take a look at my nearby. Actually, I'm going to take a look up here. Brussels. Get my ally back. So I want to get a couple of more city-state allies so I can potentially keep up with good old Alexander. There's replaceable parts. Statue of Liberty. That's one I want to hurry. Right. Okay, I'll send him over here. Okay. Finish the road there. Ooh. Scouting 3. That seems useful. Refrigeration also seems like a good yeah. Refrigeration. Okay. That one's going to be a farm. I should have repurposed the build in Seoul to build the Eiffel Tower. Since I did pick freedom. Right. That'll be a farm. Yeah, I'm not likely to find anything over this way. Okay. So I want to go back over here, I think. Okay. Broadcast tower for culture. And I'm going to change this to the Statue of Liberty and hurry it. The Statue of Liberty, that's a free social policy, so that's really nice. I'm going to actually go up this way anyway and see what I can see. I finished a factory there, finally. Build a temple there. Now, what policy? Now, here's the thing. This one means bribing is more effective. So I'm going to take that one. And back over here, I can go back to the museum. And I'm going to have a size 30 city next turn here. Built a broadcast tower. Stock exchange seems like a good idea. Make a broadcast tower there. And keep exploring up here. Yeah, I'm not going to find any city-states up here, but I'll just make sure. That'll mean the city-state is either here or on an island up here. Okay, I've built a road there. Now I can improve that for the city. That's a hill, so that's going to be a mine. Okay, so I'll come up this way. Oh, no. So I'm not going through that way, apparently. Yep, so I'll want to go back around. Okay, I've completed my project here. I'll do the broadcast tower. That should make a real difference in culture, actually, there. Because Seoul has 97 culture. It'll make a huge difference. And not too far off of a new social policy there. Okay, back over this way. There we go. Now, I do want to finish out aesthetics because that doubles the theming bonus. And that's something that's very useful for your tourism if you have anything at all where you're getting a theming bonus. And I've got a museum, I think. I've got two things that are. I'm just about to the point where I think it's worth building a couple of archaeologists as well. Okay, so I built a granary there. Okay, I can build my cargo ship there now. But what am I going to build here now? I'll build the temple. And I'll purchase my cargo ship. Okay. Yeah, it'd be a good idea to get an archaeologist out to deal with this here. I should improve the bananas there too. Now, can I make it to Seoul? No. Well, I'll then establish one with Brussels. Okay, that's finished. I'm actually going to send my guy over here, and we'll start improving around Hamhung there. And I finished the stock exchange here. Build a broadcast tower. Ooh. I can't actually get through. Yeah, that's... that gonna work? Yeah, maybe. Problem there is I wasn't going to be able to get actually through on the one turn. And I might as well go around and actually explore that while I'm at it, assuming I can get through there, and it looks like I can. It looks like there's a pass there. And that is a hill, so mine. Okay, I built a museum there. Broadcast tower. Right, refrigeration is the extension on the trade routes that might get that one to reach. So I built a temple. Amphitheater for culture. Finished a monument there. Granary is a good idea. If I was playing, say, on Deity, I certainly wouldn't be able to make this good of a recovery from being behind so far in the beginning. Although, of course, on Deity you start out that far behind. So I'm working a road up into Wanju here. I might actually bring it around this way as well. For transportation purposes. And yet did allow me through. Okay. So I'll come around through there and see what I can find. So far, so good. And you see, here's that mountain range. It's a pretty good barrier here. This is where I ran into it from the north there. And Poland has made it to the industrial era. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's what can I see here? I wonder if I can get open borders with him. Trade. Open borders. He won't do it. Okay. Well, that's inconvenient, because it means I'm going to have to go down and embark around. Now, it's not a big deal, it's just inconvenient. One thing that's kind of nice and not nice at the same time about Civilization V versus previous versions is that roads actually matter. Unlike in, say, Civilization III, where the end game would actually basically be every tile has a road or a railroad on it, and everything within the city radius would be under production, usually food, usually farms. It was, the maps were pretty ugly at the end of the game, especially if you played any particular length of time. But since roads cost maintenance and they don't improve yield on tiles, okay, I'll improve the bananas. Since they don't improve yields on tiles, there's no benefit to building roads just for the sake of building roads. Okay, yeah, I was going for culture, so an opera house is the way to go there. Okay, I think I will probably burn that artist for a Golden Age extension. Okay, so far so good. Finish my broadcast tower there. That did make a real difference. I'll build the school there. Oh, there's a boat in the way. Just get in the water there anyway. Okay, that's going to be a farm. Right. Oh, I'm not too far off the next social policy there. Right. Okay. Okay, I can get on land again there, and oh, it looks like there's somebody's border there. Yeah, that is somebody's border. So, I'm not likely to find a city-state out this way. Okay, I need to re-up this one. This is going to be a road. Getting on land here gives me better sight, so that is actually a good idea there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there isn't a city-state there, just the way this border shapes up. So that means there's probably something up here. I kind of want to find it before satellites, actually. Oh, there's the social policy bit. Fine arts. I need that for yep, that's the one I want there. Yeah, I still need to embark around there. Send that to Seoul. What, I built a broadcast tower there. Stock exchange seems like a good idea. I will extend my golden age. You notice that the golden ages stack, so you don't actually lose anything by doing that. I have built a monument there. I'll go for a shrine now. Faith is actually useful in Civilization V. It's not immediately obvious how it's useful if you're new to the game, but it makes a huge difference. The ability to purchase great people with faith makes a huge difference to the game as a whole. Yeah, Greece is collecting allies, which is vaguely annoying. Okay, so I've improved that. Cape Town. No ally. Ooh, gold gifts are... Okay, I'm going to bribe these guys. I'm going to try to remember to do that again in another 5 turns or so when I've got 1,000 gold again. I'm the most literate. I have 53 techs. The next guy down has 46. So I'm pulling way ahead. And that's the strength of Korea. Korea is really a scientific... Didn't want to do that, but that's okay. Scientific civilization. So, right. I'll make a farm there. Good. Dynamite. Yeah. What's the pro? That's autocracy. I'm not doing that. That one is... Plastics is worth going for, I think. Go for a great writer here. I'm also going to go for a great scientist. I'm going to use the scientist to hurry plastics because I want that wonder. City converted to another religion. That might be useful, depending which one it is. Okay. Now that didn't reveal anything. So I need to go around there. That is... Gonna get... okay. That gets me most of the way to plastics. It's a great writer. Do a treatise. And does this give me any other... Oh, I would be able to build a monastery. That's actually nice. Okay. I will go ahead and collect enough faith and then build the monastery in Jeonju. Okay. I have one movement left. Okay, I'll go on land there. Okay, I can go through there. Right. I've built a stock exchange there. Yeah, the zoo is a good idea, I think. Another city was converted. Seoul. Well, that's not going to last long. Okay. Re-up that one. And found a barbarian. Wow. Yeah, that's not gonna last very long. Either way, it'll allow me to build monasteries in two cities, which is worth doing. Well, that's a great profit. That's why it was so effective. Since Seoul is a holy city, though, that shouldn't have a long-term effect there. Okay. Right. I built a broadcast tower there. Stock exchange. Right. Okay, plastics is up. No. Another one. I think that used up that great profit. Okay, that's good. Now, I want to go up into here. A road there. One more road chunk, and I'll have another city connection. Yeah. 22 pressure for one follower. I didn't figure that would last too long. Okay, I've built a broadcast tower there. I'll put a zoo. Ooh, right, I need to pick something here. Extra trade route. Medical lab, marine. Dynamite. Yeah, I need to do dynamite. And finished a public school there. I'll build that dude. That'll make a difference in my social policy acquisition. It'll reduce this number by 10%, which, while it's not really all that much, it does make a difference. As that number increases. Okay, I built a temple here. Watermill seems like a good idea. Okay, I've got an opera house there. Bank seems like a good idea. Yeah, I want to make sure my gold production stays up. Oh, I need to go back to that city-state and bribe it again. Now that I'm over 1,000 gold. Right, okay. So I'll go down here, Cape Town. I'll give another gift of 1,000. That gets my influence way up. Now, I will build a monastery. Okay, I need to re-up this one. Okay. Have not acquired additional land in that city. Although I could clear the land, because the archaeologist will anyway. Oh, there's iron that's coming to my borders there. Ah, great scientist. I'll bulb him. And what have we got here? Railroad. Yeah, railroad's good. Production. Right. I'm going to build hotels. And actually, if every city has a hotel, there's a national wonder you can build for that as well. Okay. Okay, I'll remove the jungle there. This is a grassland hill with no... So I'll turn that into a mine. I think it'd be worth checking here, see how influence is doing. My influence is rising slowly with everyone. Okay, so I need that to rise a lot faster. Okay, cargo ship. Yeah, I still can't reach Seoul, but I can reach other civilizations. Okay, Osaka would, yeah, Osaka seems like a decent option there. Ah, okay. I have a zoo here. Build the hotel. Ban wine. Huh. Okay, so I'll look here. I've built a shrine. Temple seems like a good option. I want to get my faith production up more. Okay, let's see here. Right. So in a couple turns, I'll have 1,000 gold. Okay, that's improved. That one will be as well. Nope, we're not going to do that. I'm sure there's some of you out there that are screaming at me that you should take the friendship declaration, but no. That is a grassland, so that's going to be a farm. I need to re-up this one. Right. Sophia has no ally. Okay. Ragusa, no ally. They have cotton. So do they. What I'm going to do is just expand my influence there. Okay. I finished a broadcast tower there. Go for a zoo. Ooh, I can buy with faith. With that policy that takes 50% of excess happiness and adds it to culture, anything that generates happiness also generates culture. So it starts to be useful. Okay. Right. Monastery. Ooh, a few turns, I'll get another policy. That'll be good. I think that's one that's an automatic golden age, so that'll be really good. Our influence fell in Riga, huh? Riga, however you say it. Okay, I'm up here, and I want to see if there's anything in here. Like an island or something. It'd be better to use an actual boat for this, but I don't feel like building one, so. Okay, so far so good there. Right. Okay, I've built a granary there. Now what? Workshop. Oh, right, I have to do my delegates. Alexander has 8 delegates. 5 city-states, right. Okay, let's see. It didn't really matter to me which way those votes went. So I just, you know, I generally just don't like having luxuries banned, and that's why. No. Repealing the ban here passed. Yeah, that one went through. Yeah, okay, I get to propose one here, so that's what have we got? International games is a possibility. Yes, let's. Okay, I've made a zoo there. I'll build a hotel now. When these hotels start coming online, my tourism number here should start going up. And apparently Poland wants the project. Think maybe I'll build a caravan, say, from Daegu here. Right. Okay. That is. Oh, yeah, I got my city connection there. I'll make a farm there. A few more turns. I'll look at bribing another city-state. That one I'll accept. He's making a better effort. Okay, so I'm coming up on an hour for this part here. Yeah, we'll keep that going. So I'm coming up on an hour, so in a turn or five, maybe I'll stop it at turn 1000. Okay, policy time. So if I want this one, I get a great artist. But if I go with this one, culture's increased by 33% in cities with a world wonder, and that's several of my cities, and my golden age extends immediately. So I'm going to do that one. So now, go ahead and explore some more there. Okay, here I've yeah, hotel it is. Keep reading ham hung as Hamburg. No. Okay, I'll re-up the trade route here. Ah, there's something over here. There's the city-state. That's the last one. Over here. That is the last city-state. Anyway, I can purchase with faith, and I believe here is the I'm short for a monastery. Right. Next turn, I'll be able to put a monastery in Pyongyang. I'm pretty sure that's all 24 city-states revealed now. Well, apparently I'm not getting Big Ben, which is fine. I wasn't really going for it. Anyway, I'll head over this way. And I have enough faith now, so I can go here and get the monastery. It would be nice if I'd got the tenet that means you get tourism for every building purchased with faith, but that wasn't to be, so I got the other one with the I think it was the purchasing any great person in the industrial era. Right, okay, so I've removed the forest there. Right. Oh, I can improve that one. Okay, so that revealed a bit. Somebody else is generating more faith than I am. It's probably somebody with more cities. Byzantium. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. I'm going to have the railroad real soon now. Okay, that's railroad. And we have a great artist. Do I have anything that takes great works of art? Well, museums. Theming bonus. Same type. Same era. And same civilization. Okay. So, I'm gonna... Oh! Apparently, there's no more great works of art available. Otherwise, I'd be able to make one. Oh, there we go. Going to park him, though. And head through here. Ah, there's a natural wonder. Here. Make a museum and science here. Combustion. I'll go for flight And I've impressed somebody with my culture. Who was it? Melbourne. Nobody is. Where are they? Oh, way over there. Wine, porcelain. Yeah, we'll give that a go. Okay, and this will bring us up to turn 1000, and that will be the end of this part, I believe. The other half of the Great Barrier Reef. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, so in the middle of turn 1000, I'm going to call that the end of the part. So I'm going to save the game. And for those of you that have stuck through this tediously boring process this far, thanks for watching. This is the end of part 12. I'll see you back for part 13.